This shovel had 8 and my two little helpers. It's maybe 20 degrees out and it's fired up Friday, Fatwood Friday, Failure Friday, whatever we can make of this. So anyways, we're just going to try our flint and steel today. So we'll set up for our shot. Okay, shovel head 8 here, opened up another Fatwood Friday, fired up Friday, Failure Friday, even though I did do the intro already with the dogs, but I haven't decided whether they're going to be first or the back, because they got cold feet in the winter side, or mummy leg. So anyways, we're going to try flint steel today, and we'll give it a try. I got my sort of tendon bundled together. I got some fat wood split up. I got some shaved up. Got a bushmaster knife, my flint and steel, and some char cloth, and we're going to go to a closer up shot. Okay, I can barely see in the glare here. Anyways, let's cut up some fat wood. Anyways, let's get out the big wad of char cloth out of the canning supplies here. Get a better position. My head back on too. Lots of char cloth. It doesn't pay to be cheap. We got fire. So
Let's back road a bit.
Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.